A few moments ago, I was speaking with the RCMP who were called. I'm assuming somebody from inside had called. Everything was fine until a few of the establishment had come, and we could tell that they were either speakers or part of the UN or maybe professors from here. They were more than a little bit hesitant to take our cards. The students have been really receptive, really listening, really supportive. But anyway, the security from UBC came.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you. Have a good evening.
It's not raining, so
yeah, we're lucky. Yeah. All right. Thank you. Have a good evening.
And then the RCMP came, and the RCMP were great. They listened to everything we had to say. We explained that we were peaceful. I explained that we were on the side of the people in there. I mean, the talk tonight is about ending violence against children by the year 2030, I think. And we're for that, of course. We just want them to consider that genital mutilation about boys is, or on boys, is part of that. And they seemed a bit resistant to that. But the police officers have been excellent. The one even thanked me for giving them all the information. But just a few minutes ago, you actually tried to hand a card to somebody. And we said, we're on your side, please take the card. And you said, you know, we're trying to end genital mutilation. And the woman turned to you and said, I haven't done that yet, buddy. It surprises me that someone going to a talk to end violence against children would be saying, using language like that. It seemed ridiculous, but I don't know how to explain it. There's lots of emotion when you put signs in front of people saying this is what we do here and we want to stop it. So,
did you by chance hear the fellow who really had an outburst there?
Oh yeah, yeah.
Sir, why is it bullshit? Sir,
that was about violence against children.
Yeah. Yes.
Do you know what this man is about?
Do you know
Janusz Korczak? Do you know anything about him? He went to Tetraplinka with 200 children to the gas chambers, and he saved them in Warsaw. He's a saint.
He's a saint. We're not protesting him.
Then why are you demonstrating
here? We're against violence against children.
He's not against violence against children. He was in favor of
no,
children.
There's a woman speaking
tonight.
So are
we. Go to hell.
So you can see, ladies and gentlemen, a man was very, very upset for some reason.
Well, I apologize. I don't know the name of the it's not the speaker. It's the association who's hosting this and is about a guy who bravely in the Second World War saved 200 children from gas chambers. And that's what he was saying to us is, do you even know who this person is? And, you know, this person saved, you know, 200 children from the gas chamber. And we said, we're on your side. That's excellent. I suspect, and I don't know this, that maybe he was focused on circumcision and maybe he thought that this was anti-Semitic or something, because it seemed weird that he would bring that up when we kept saying, we're on your side. This is violence against children. And we want you to consider this part of that as well.